Hello everyone, this is Pankaj Maurya. I'm an ENT English language trainer and also a psychologist as well as motivational speaker. Well, today I am here to tell you about human tendency. What a human tendency is basically? Well, I have worked with many more people, I have experienced many more things. I have achieved this, I have achieved that, I have done this, I have done that. Well guys, what is this? I. Well, is it a kind of human tendency when we have achieved many more things than we are expressing ourselves? I. Somewhere I had read in a book, if a person uses I statement a lot, it means he is very arrogant. Is it guys? Do you really think that person who uses I, he is really arrogant? Well, I don't think so. If I have achieved something, so will I say that this has been achieved by my friend Ravi? Will I speak that has been achieved by Kavi? Of course, that's my own achievement and I'll use an I statement. Basically, is a human tendency, is it right to speak that it's a human tendency? Human tendency is a particular behavior of a person that has become just because of his state of mind, that as he thought about that particular thing. I will tell you about human tendency. What a human tendency is going to be in today's era, 21st century, where people have taken human tendency in such a wrong way. It has to be clarified. Today, what a human tendency is? Well, I saw one of my friends that he was weeping a lot. Question is, why he was weeping a lot? Actually, he was not weeping even. He was going to commit suicide. You know why he was going to commit suicide? Just because of one person that who had betrayed him in his life. I said to him, why you are gonna commit suicide? He said, everything is finished in my life and I don't wanna live anymore. Because the one whom I believe more than my life has left me no option for. Well, I said to him, apart from this, what you can do else? He says, I really love that person. And I can do anything for that person. Guys, could I stop him to commit suicide? Yes, I did. How? The question is how I could stop him to commit suicide. I told him one thing. If you are gonna commit suicide, you are not going to prove yourself. You are gonna be a loser. Just only a loser that who couldn't tackle that situation. Who couldn't go through a particular circumstance in his life. And he just gave up on me. Is it a human tendency when we find someone is giving up? We go to a person and we always speak that, my dear, you can do it. How many of us we are doing that? I'm not reading away from my topic. I'm just talking about human tendency. You know why he wanted to commit suicide? He wanted to commit suicide because he had heard many more news that what happens after a person has been betrayed. Well guys, if he had not known that what the suicide is, would he ever thought about the suicide? No, never. Ever. He thought that is because he had heard. He heard many more news. No. Teenagers, how easy it is for them just to hang themselves. and how difficult it is for them just to get up once again and do a better job. Is it only the option that we have? We have many options. We can go to. Well, today, what happened, I was teaching one of my students, said to me, "Sir, whenever I come on this stage, I lose my confidence." I mean, like, you know, it is one of the problems that a person is going to lose his confidence. Now, when I ask him that why you are losing your confidence, he says that I'm losing my confidence because there are so many people who are looking at me as I'm an alien. And you know what, rather than caring for my topic, I just keep bothering about those people, what they think of me. I said to me, once, why I should bother about those people, those even have no guts to take my place, come on this stage, but only they have the guts to laugh at me. They have the guts to make fun of me. They have the guts to humiliate me. I said to that person, are you caring for these people? Do one thing. From today, whenever you come on this stage, feel that you are a lion. And the rest of people, they are cats. Now, I keep speaking to myself, I'm the best, I'm the best, I'm the best. What does it mean? It's a positive approach. That yes, I'm the best. But it never means to be, I'm the best, so I'm gonna be a dictator. I'm the best, so I'm gonna demonize people. No, it was never meant to be like that. You know, train a person, deceive someone, and the one who has been deceived, he also starts deceiving another. And you know what? It is a human tendency, my dear. It's a human tendency. So one committed suicide, that another also started doing the same. It is a human tendency. When we people are failed in our exams, we have only just one thing, one option left. And that is just to commit suicide. Now, is it really the problem of our teenagers? It's not all about teenagers, but any person gets demotivated in his life. Well, today a girl goes outside wearing shorts, and you know, lots of people, they speak that girl doesn't have manner. She doesn't know how to dress up. And you know, she is gonna provoke us. Of course, it is a human tendency, you will be provoked. If she is wearing shorts, so we will provoke to rape her. It is we people, we see that it's a human tendency. Yes, this is a human tendency. A juvenile, a child that who has committed the most heinous crime, that 15-year-old child, he is recognized as a juvenile. He has raped a girl. He has raped a girl, and now he's gonna be recognized as a juvenile. And we are answering, saying as, no, this is a child. We shouldn't be punished as adult he's gonna be. Is it something that child knows how to rape someone, yet we are calling him a child? Well, in my opinion, there is no age of maturity. No age can define any maturity, and no grade can define anyone's intelligence. Now the thing is, are we the people that who keep believing in human tendency? Is it a human tendency if a person doesn't have any of the certificate, but he does have good knowledge about his work, but will not be in selection because he has no certificate? How can we prove that person is really highly academic? The definition of education as a study. If a person has many more certificates, he has many more degrees, so he's very educated, very, very educated. I feel even those who are living in villages, they are far, far better than those who are living in the cities. How so? In metropolitan cities, the people, they should be better because they are living in cities. But they are not. According to my point of view, they are not. How? Well, India is a country where women are known for their sacrifices. Women, they are worshipped as like Durga Mata, as like Kali Mata. There are so many goddesses that whom we do respect. Now, when it comes to a woman, how do we see a woman? No one will see a woman that who is his sister, his mother from any back. But everyone will see other sisters, other mother from top to the bottom. You know why? Because they are not our blood relatives. And it is a human tendency. Of course, it is a human tendency. If someone's sister is sitting before him wearing shorts, that person will not see from her that part. But if any other sister is sitting over there, then the person says that, of course I cannot control my eyes. It's a human tendency. Surely my attention will go there. So why not your attention goes there when there is your sister sitting before you? You know what? It is a human tendency. There are many more things if I tell you about the human tendency. You would really feel that, is it a joke? Is it a joke in 21st century? Is it a human tendency? We spend 2 years with someone. We spend 2 years with someone. And in those 2 years, we have disclosed each and everything. Now, what happens? Relation comes to the end. Relation comes to the end. But you know what? What of the excuse? I don't deserve you. You deserve better than me. Or it's something that in 2 years the person couldn't see that whether the person was deserving for me or not. But after 2 years, now the person has experienced that person doesn't deserve me. Were we playing Ludo in 2 years? I think we were playing. What we are playing with? We are playing with the heart. We are playing with the feeling of each other. You know what? We people nowadays have become that much intolerant. That much intolerant as much we never used to be earlier. Because we people think that promises are made to be broken. Again, it is a human tendency. What we believe in India, rules are made to be broken. Again, it is a human tendency. Someone has killed someone. Someone has killed someone. Now, the someone who was killed, his brother will take revenge. His brother will take revenge and he'll say that I'm gonna take the revenge that I would also kill the person because he killed my brother. I would also kill him. Is it the solution that killing is the solution? If the one was mad, you are also becoming like that? Yes? Because it is a human tendency. Because someone killed your blood relative, What's a human tendency? These all things are recognized as human tendency. Can you tell me one thing? Who the hell someone is that collapses our confidence? You know what? Who the hell he is collapses our confidence? Just only we. No person is there ever in the world that who can demotivate me until unless I wanna be demotivated. No person is there in the world that who can make me laugh until unless I want to laugh. No person is there who can make me weep until unless I want to weep. Oh, I forgot. It is a rat race. Nowadays, again, one human tendency. If there is too much crowd somewhere, we only go there. You know why? Because we get confidence from the crowd. We get confidence from the crowd because there are so many people, right? We go there, of course, we would be supported, and you know what? In between, we will be getting some beauty to enjoy it. Yeah, that is. I think that is a human tendency. If there is too much crowd, so there should be something. That's why there is too much crowd. You know, there are 10 dogs and they are eating dung. Go and you also join them. You can perform. I know. Quality would be found from all the quantities. Yes, I agree with it. I do agree with it. But tell me one. How can you recognize the quality if you are not the quality which you are seeking for? Of course not. Of course not. While doing my research on psychology, human behavior, what I got to know, it was never meant to be a human tendency, but it were only we that who made all these nonsense a human tendency, as India is the country of copycats. Hypocrisy is in our blood. It is. When I was a child, I was told, Pankaj, there is no caste, there is no religion, but there is only humanity. No religion is superior to humanity. But when I grow up, I fall in love with someone, then I go to my family, I tell that I want to marry someone. Now, all the members ask me, okay, we can allow you, just can you please tell that what caste she is of? Said, does it really matter? Since childhood I have been taught that no caste matters. What matters that a person is a good human being. So why should I tell? No, you should tell what caste she has. Says that she falls in this caste. What? This is below average. We cannot allow you. What other will think of you? What others will think of you? You would be boycotted. People, they will laugh at you. People will speak that this guy has gone mad. And no one will be there that is gonna respect in our family, in our blood relation. Is it something? Yes. You know what? It's a human tendency. This is a human tendency. In my childhood, I have shot so many pictures. Show what I believed at that time. I believe that these pictures are the reality. I used to see many more illustrations of trees, nature. Gradually, when I grew up, I got to know there was no greenery. It was a very thought that which I was taught. Never turned into reality. So now I grow up and I get to know that all the things that which I was taught just only a bad thought, just only a fabricated thought which was fabricated just to present before me, oh, he's a child, so he must like this. Now let's talk about today. When a baby is born, instead of giving the love what the baby is given, baby is given a mobile, a gadget, and the baby starts playing with the gadget. And we people in 21st century are very busy. You know, we have to go for our walk, we have to do this, we have to do that. You know what? We have the time to have sex, but we don't have time to take the responsibility. We have the time to enjoy, but we don't have time to take the responsibility. Neither child needs any money, not any fame. What the child needs, the baby needs, just to be pampered with love. But you know what? Today's modernity is, I will not make my child drink my milk. You know, my figure is gonna be worse because I am very modern actually. So let the child drink. Any toned milk, and you know, that would make very good health of that child, and he would become like a superman. Adaptation. Oh, we people are really the best in me. Of course, I think, you know, we are born with it. We are born with corruption actually. I have written a book, The Victory of Love, an abbreviation to motivation. When I started writing that book, I told some of my well-wishers that I was going to write a book. So one of my well-wishers, that who used to be a blood relative, just said to me, from where you have stolen the content to write, first tell me. He did not ask me that what was the concept of mine, this is from where you have stolen it. I said, sorry. He said, of course. Nowadays, all the authors, they become author just while stealing the content of each other. Then they called the author. Then I spoke to a person. Why not you also become the author? You can also steal anyone's content. You can also perform this activity while you are sitting unemployed. You can also work. A person comes in my house, I was laying in bed and just doing one of the work. The person says, hey, why you are laying in bed like a crocodile? Is this really a manner? So says, I think you don't have any work. You don't have any work. You just keep laying in bed, right? And what is this? What is this? This may be a circumstance that a person comes at the time that when I am taking rest, and the person, you know, finds me that I am doing nothing. And you know what? It is said in Hindi, Poti pad pad jug bhaya, pandit bana na koi, dhai aakar pade ke, pade so pandit koi. It means we kept studying and studying and studying, yet we couldn't be a man of letters. Until unless we study this 2.5 letter of love in Hindi, prem. Can't we talk to someone lovingly? Can't we pay even a single respect to the one that who really needs to be pampered with love? Has love become that much costly? We cannot respect someone. No, we cannot respect someone. You know why? Because we people have the attitude issue. We have the attitude issue. We are this, we are that. We have this designation, we have that designation. And this guy is a bullshit. He's a poor. The rich will not respect any poor. Because the rich knows that he's superior. He's superior. That's why he will not respect any poor. But tell me one thing. The one who has become rich today, he has reached to that high. Wasn't he once a fresher? Did he forget his previous days, that what he used to be earlier? No, actually this is a human tendency. After getting a plenty of land, lots of money, we people forget everything. Again, it is a human tendency. Until we people stop speaking, this is a human tendency, we people can never ever improve in our life. No one can make us confident until unless we have a desire to be confident. Determination towards a thing that will help you achieve the goal. Now, when a person is not determined to do something, how he can invent something? Well said by someone, necessity is the mother of invention. And we do it. We perform it. What we do? When we like any of the opposite gender, instantly we do not go to the person. What do we do? First, we see the person's background. We see that where she comes from, where does she live, what she likes, what she dislikes, you know, what happens among the boys whenever they have to woo any of the girl. They just talk to the friend of that girl. It means if you want to woo the girl whom you like, first you have to impress the friend of that girl whom you want to impress. So now he goes and he asks, hello, hi, is that your friend? Okay. Yes, why you are asking this? Actually, if you don't mind, I really like her too much. And I cannot live without her. I don't know what it happened to me when I saw her. I like her at a glance. If you can help me get in her number. Okay, if you are saying this, I have no issue to give you a number. Okay, take it. 9828683825. And here the call goes. Hello. Hello. The number you are trying to reach is currently busy. Please call later. What? She's busy. Okay. I'll call her. Hello. Hello. The number you are trying to call is currently not reachable. Please call later. I think she has already a boyfriend because she has been going busy for a long time. I think I have chosen the wrong one. She has already a boyfriend. Thanks. How he could decide that she has a boyfriend? It may be that she must be talking to her any of the relatives. No, this is a human tendency. This is a human tendency. If my partner is busy with someone on WhatsApp, I'm not talking to me at that time, I will smell a rat and I will think she's online, she's not talking to me and she's busy with someone else. It means she's deceiving me, she's betraying me. Does it really come in your mind to think like that? Because you know what, in our mind there is only garbage. And we start thinking like that. A survey of mine says that in India, many more relationships have been broken just because of misunderstanding. And those misunderstandings were recognized as a human tendency. Now guys, I would say one thing. Until unless we people separate ourselves among those people, those whose mentality has become totally wrong just because of influence, just because of surrounding, we people can do nothing. Right. To do the right, we have to be the right. A negative attitude can never make any of positive invention. The one who prepared for IAS UPSC Union Public Service Commission, no doubt when the person was boiling midnight oil before becoming UPSC aspirant, he had an intention in mind, and that was his determination, that he had determined himself towards that particular thing, then he burnt midnight or to achieve that thing. But you know, when today he becomes an IAS officer, he also becomes corrupt. You know why? Because this is a human tendency. He finds his all the colleagues are working dishonestly, he also starts working like that. Now the choice is us. Whether we people believe in just only human tendency, or we people change our mentality while keeping ourselves separated. Well guys, I think being alone is not my weakness. Being alone is not my weakness, but it is my strength. It is my strength which can help me to invent something. In 21st century, we have many more options. When we have got many more options, we have many more confusions. When we have got many more confusions, we have got much more stress. But when we have got much more stress, we have got psychological disorders. But when we have got psychological disorders, then we need a psychologist. Or everyone doesn't have money to pay a psychologist. So many people become psycho. They become psycho. What we had seen in the movie Big Villain, there, Ritesh Deshmukh, he had become also psycho. You know why? Just because of taunting. You know why? Because of not getting any appreciation. And you know what? When a person doesn't get any appreciation, he also becomes a psycho. Now, I think being alone with people only can achieve our dream. I'm not saying that this will break you all the relations. I am saying that separate yourself, make your one way, and follow your goal like the pole star that always stays in one direction, but no direction. It shouldn't be changed. It should be only the one. Well guys, it's really my pleasure just to get your attention. And I'm really very thankful to all of you for watching me on YouTube. And if you really like the things what I have spoken, or if you have disliked something which I have spoken, it's my request. At least something which you like is following your life. I would not say that you share my videos. I would say that just implement things which you have learned from this session. Even to Nancy. Please. Be enough intelligent, be enough strong, be enough intellectual so that you know any of the evil can distract you from your path. Let us be the vulture that flies high. Let us not be the dove which cannot fly so high. I think if we want to fly in the sky, we should not waste our time sitting with the ducks. Because ducks, they never fly. Thanks for watching my session. Thank you very much.